This is going to be an exciting race between Mixon and Taylor. The boys are going to be hurdles now underway. Mixon's in the yellow and purple. You can see him there with a strong start as they come out that first turn. Now Taylor coming up on Mixon, and it's going to be a three-man race as they come into this final turn. Mixon, Taylor, side by side. Also looking at Michael Simmons. But it's Taylor and Mixon, and it's going to be a solo finish. Let's see what the finish says. Malik Mixon, 35.84.